Run away, run away, run away. Oh, 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 the words of a world of virus. Stranded from a woman in the ocean of Osiris. Solving all she can for a love of the land. Expanding exponentially like something is a virus. shelter. He doesn't know to behold what the cold frost can do. At the last, till he realized he'd circle back around. Round the back, circle around the back. It's not time,
isn't really fast enough for you. People
staggering at the bottom of the temperature charts. Nothing much to drop into a water. A little scoop of mustard and some coffee grounds and honey, and she stirred it with a ladle. Put her grandmother in the butter. Grill a pot of melted wax, the hope that made the whole thing. Apple core worms galore, and here are some of those things. Put it in some chloroform, to put your hands in core. Toxic waste, purple fish, what does not exist? Think of a ladle, for it takes the recreation engine. Let what you make be the finest in the nation. Bag it, tag it, sell it to the bitch in the store. Bag it, tag it, sell it to the bitch in the store. Bag it, tag it, sell it to the bitch in the store. Bag it, tag it. Sell it to the bitch in the store. Bag it, tag it. Sell it to the bitch in the store. Bag it, tag it. Sell it to the bitch in the store. Bag it, tag it. Bag it, tag it. Sell it to the bitch in the store. Bag it, tag it. Sell it to the bitch in the store. Bag it, tag it. Sell it to the bitch in the store. Bag it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We just wrote that one, and it's called Prince Caspian. We're the first people ever here.
Thank you.
for a trip, coasting the Tamis, approaching the lift, through which I could spy several glimpses beneath
of the darkness, light from above could not reach.
I spied winds of reason, herself taking flight
in a polyamory crescent, sorrow or light,
and glare back at me one last look of dismay,
as if she were the last one she thought I'd betray.
So much the better, I said to myself,
and drawn quite close to the top of the shelf.
I struggled with destiny up on the ledge,
and gasped when defeated, he slipped off the edge.
In silence contagious in moments like these,
consuming and stripping my will to appease.
The passion that sparked me one terrible night,
it shocked and persuaded my soul to ignite.
Shocked and persuaded my soul to
shock.
The chaplain was waiting for the soul to recount. The chaplain was waiting for the soul to recount. The chaplain was waiting for the soul. Thank you.
For when my eyes were watching hers, they closed, and I was still asleep. For when my hand was holding hers, she whispered words and I awoke, faintly bouncing round the room, the echo of who never spoke. And I awoke, faintly bouncing round the room, the echo of who never spoke. The place I sought was far beneath the surface of the sea. My sight was poor, but I was sure the siren sang a song for me. They dance above me as I sink. I see them through a crystal haze, and hidden sweets out bouncing round the never-ending coral maze. The crystal haze, and hear the bouncing round the moon.
Go! Thank you.
swinging on the lifeline, frayed bits of twine, tangled in the remnants of the knot I left behind, and asking you to help me make it finally unwind.
So very hard, Take another step. Yeah.